don't see the glow in his eye anymore, none of that, you know.
Happy face, smile face. I still do. It keeps going through my mind, like, how did this happen?
It's just not the same. The disease not only kills the person with it, but kills the people around it.
It's like you had deserted your closest friend.
To look back now, I have these great regrets and guilt because I didn't have the patience with him.